Frontier, holding close to my holster, something most men fear. Cloud surfing the galaxy, my steed is the constellations, using constipation, so the speed has no conservation. Energy is real on the field, battling the space-time continuum with the Ryan's belt. Ice pirating, spending nights admiring unknown suns that seem to float in the dark abyss. I park my shit, dismount, then I walk around the red dunes of Mars. Heads turn in amazement at my mode of transportation. A horse parked to the port, man, you can use your imagination. I can't explain the faces that express the fascination at my body's salvation. I hadn't seen a human since Mother Earth had passed. I was the first and last whose feet set foot on grass. I broke up the plant life, I spoke of the last days on Earth. I told her the mankind's biggest mistakes and how it hurt to see humankind burn away in a flash of light. The beings seemed to feed off my daydreams of life. They wanted to know why. I told them I couldn't tell them within the hour that I had. I had to return to Neptune and see the rings of Saturn. I had to feed the next moon to keep my travel patterns. They understood, so I overlaid my body on my seed and proceeded to the next planet and the next candidate for me to be for eternity.
And took me to a home where I met up with my people that I hadn't seen in so long.
I said, how long has it been? Last time I saw you, I was 10. Now I'm 53, look at you and me back together again. He asked me where I'd been. I told him I'd been growing up and living life with friends. I told him about the end and the demise of my earth. He told me that he watched it on satellite from the jump. I pumped my seeds, oxygen feed, then led him to a corral where he sipped the blue Nile. Then I told my true pal, one more stop and I'd be back. Saturn was my destination, destiny on tap for my travel map.